tale of gunfire in Baldwin Village. We know at least three people, including a child, injured in separate shootings. This happening just blocks away from each other.
CBS 2's Jeff Nguyen live outside LAPD's Southwest Community Police Station with what officers are saying about this. Jeff?
Sarah and Chris, detectives here are working on both of these cases tonight. And one of the victims is an innocent child who was just simply out for an evening stroll. Yellow police tape roped off the 4100 block of Somerset Drive in Baldwin Village following a shooting, an attack that happened right outside Renata Wilkins' home. She asked us not to show her face.
And I heard the gunshots.
Police say a man in his 30s had been walking here with a woman while carrying a six-year-old boy around 5 p.m. That's when another man walked up and shot the male victim and the child. The shooter ran off on foot.
And I saw blood on the back of a shirt, and then I heard him scream, "Oh my God, my baby's been shot."
Whenever a child is struck that was just innocent, has nothing to do with whatever altercation was taking place, it's very disheartening.
About 2 hours later, a second shooting happened nearby at Jim Gilliam Recreation Center, where one person was hit. It's unclear if it's related to the Somerset shooting, which is believed to be gang-related. And Renata Wilkins says no matter the motive for the shooting, an innocent child should not have been dragged into it.
I just kind of just lost it, seeing a baby with all the blood.
Both the man and the boy who were shot in the first attack are listed in stable condition, while we do not know the condition of the person who was struck at the rec center. Chris and Sarah, we'll send it back to you.